Compassion is a deep awareness of the suffering of another with a wish to relieve it. A sympathetic consciousness of others' distress with selflessness, to see the sacredness of another person and to see their well-being, giving to another person with love and kindness itself. We are all one. We are in this together. There's no separation, only love. When you look at someone, see them with new eyes, right down to the very essence of their soul, envisioning the sacredness and interconnectedness of their true self, which is whole and complete. Love is all we are. We are all unique and special. If anyone has wronged us, we must forgive them and send positive, loving thoughts to that person. Life is a joy and filled with all kinds of miracles and blessings. Your love is limitless. The more love you send out, the more love flows back to you in full circle. We are in control of our destiny. Every ending is a new beginning. Life is like a blackboard. You can wipe it clean and start over. Do what you love and open yourself to all good. Find joy in everything you do and you will always succeed. You have the power to overcome any challenges that present themselves in front of you. You light up the world with your presence, no matter what.